Hello everyone, my name is Gia C. Lloyd and welcome to my channel. Today's video guys, I'm going to show you what I do during this weekend. Thankfully, the weather outside is very good, so I got the chance to go out and have some me time. Spinning gears of gold make noise. A ballerina with such poise. Too bad her porcelain heart's been broken, 'cause it's just so.
Left in pieces where you dropped me. I don't know how you already forgot me. You ran away with no regard.
It's been a long time since I went there. I think it's already like 3 weeks, and obviously I need time to go there because as you can see my eyebrow is naturally looking good, so I usually go in this place for like every 2 weeks to have an eyebrow reading. So it will cost me like $12 every time I go there. So that lady on the left side, that's my favorite lady. She really did a great job on my eyebrows, so this is my favorite spot too. Unfortunately, I have to travel like 25 to 30 minutes to get in this place. So this is one of the malls in Nebraska which I used to go before when I live closer to this area. So they have eyebrow threading and henna tattoo as well as eyelashes lifting. Actually, I was thinking to do some eyelashes lifting, but unfortunately, I don't have any time already. So this is the final or the after look. Once my eyebrow was threaded already, unfortunately, they won't allow videos or any camera inside, so I was not able to vlog it. Since lockdown happened, it's been so rare for me and my friends to get together, and today we decided to have some lunch slash dinner in this restaurant which is called China Garden. So we came here for their let's say popular dish or popular type of, you know, like cooking. So this is what we call the hot pot, wherein we seated in this table that has a burner in the middle of it. So it's, we have here my friend Jill and Jen, as well as her daughter Bella, and of course one of my closest friends as well, Thais. Sugar, hi Nanai. So these are my friends here in Nebraska. This hot pot is kind of like eat all you can, wherein we have the first servings. We gonna choose what we want from vegetables, mushrooms, meat, seafood. And then the server will give us all this food. And this one right here, the pot, It has two sides, the not spicy and the spicy side. So this is really good meal, very tasty, and it's very affordable, guys. So each person would have to pay $24.99, so we'll just round it up to $25, and it's unlimited. However, it's only good for at least 2 hours of eating, and there should be no excess food, or else you're gonna pay 20% of all of it.
Sometimes I wonder what it's like to be a little bit more social.
That's cute.
Paano tayo mag, ano? Anong sandok natin
dito? Meron yung, meron silang bibigay yung...
Ah, kala ko. Ito ni Bella. Maahang, ayun, hindi
ito, ineta niyo.
Ah, chicken daw, cold chicken.
Ito ko lahat. Ah, lagyan mo na. Oh, cold
ito lagay.
This is pork or what?
Yeah, pork.
Pwede ka dito?
Dito sa akin, madam, tsaka...
So, anong gusto mo, sis? Kung manghang or hindi manghang?
Gusto ko din yung squeeze.
Oh, spam na yun. Kain mo na.
Yung mga ano natin, fish ball.
Fish ball? You want
yung
fish
shrimp mo. Nice.
Dito sa manghang?
Yes,
madam. Grabe ka. Inano mo talaga sa pimples ko, Nay?
I love you.
Who wants tofu?
Ano ba wala
crabs. Crabs and yan. Spam.
Patiin natin.
Allergic ka sa tofu, Nay?
Mabaw sa akin ang tofu.
White naman siya.
Huwag
masyadong madami kasi lulubog lilitaw.
Ano yan? Ang?
Chicken. Ang iniisip ko, paano tayo magkatainom ng soup dyan na tayo?
Ayan.
Wala sila ano?
Wala.
Turn off your alarm clock. We won't need it in the morning. We won't wake up. Just hold off all your problems. We don't need them now. There's so much time to take up. Daylight turns to twilight. If you feel like you wanna go all night, just lose yourself tonight. Feel the morning, the sun arrive. We don't have to fight it. We don't have to fight it. We don't have to know. We don't have to know. We don't have to fight it. We don't have to fight it. We don't have to know. We don't have to know. Let's forget about a day. Live in the moment for change. We don't need to fight it all alone. When we get back home, just hold each other close. We can fall into a super where our memories are smoke. 'Cause daylight turns to twilight. If you feel like you wanna go all night, just lose yourself tonight. Feel the morning, the sun arrive. We don't have to fight. Turns to twilight. If you feel like you wanna go all night, just lose yourself tonight. Feel the morning, the sun arrive. We don't have to fight.
today is Sunday, we decided to put away our Christmas tree since it's been 3 months already. And you know, for to have like a little more space inside our house. Good afternoon. So today we're gonna do a little project in our house. As you've seen earlier, we just removed the Christmas tree, so it's been like 3 months already. But anyways, we're going to have like a very little project that we're going to do in this side of our house. This is close to our dining table. Basically, guys, we're just gonna install this big clock or huge clock here in the wall. There para hindi na masyadong empty space yung wall namin this area. And maybe one of these days, dito na rin ako mag-film since it's more spacious and the lighting is not so bad because it's near the windows. So ito yung magiging project namin this today, Sunday. Guys, we just set up the time right now, so it's like 1:44. So it just, I found it like weird. There's no like long hand for the seconds.
Second hand.
Second hand, right? Because the short is the hour, the long is the minute, and the tiny long one supposed to be the second hand. So look at this. It's actually pretty light. Mm-hmm. I was like expecting all huge clock are heavy. You know, so just like for decorative purposes.
Yeah.
There you go, guys. Our not so big clock. I don't know why, but it's actually a big clock. But right here in the camera, it looks like it's tiny. Why, babe? Spring is just around the corner, so we are having lots of projects to do in our house. So we're trying to do it on our own to save more money instead of hiring somebody to do it for us.